What I'm going to do is I'm going to build up those incisal edges so that they're strengthened, and so that he doesn't lose these friable enamel surfaces, the labial and lingual surfaces, because you can see some of them are starting to chip away. But if I reinforce this with incisal troughing, with the use of a combination of Nadafil replacing the dentin for strength and microfill over the top for wear, he's never going to have lower crowns or things of that nature.
So let's go through the procedure. These are the micro-burs we're talking about. This is the broad-based micro-burr that I might use to broaden out the base of the trough. But when I do it, I will enter with a flame-shaped micro-burr.
And this is the way. This is the first prep. And all I'm going to do is broaden out the base and clean out that some excess you see in there. So I'm using this cut because we're in the dentin. I'm just playing enamel walls with it. I'm trying to get out any stain or anything like that. That's it.
You can see now I've got the preps finished. Okay. I'm isolating with whatever you want to isolate with. I use metal strips. You can use Teflon. Anything that's thin enough to get in there.
Now you're going to wash the etching off. Meanwhile, leave the bands on. For the bonding adhesive. So what we're doing is we're putting in the dentin reinforcement, which is the nano, and I'm going to indentate that. In other words, I'm going to make it concave so that I put as my final surface is my microfill, because I'm going to get the best wear with microfill. Right, you see? So I think you've seen an example today where you can do quadrant dentistry in multiples, you know, with care. Okay, you just can't do it like you used to do it. It takes a little bit more caring, a little more time. All I'm doing is finishing the proximal surfaces. I started with a diamond strip, and now we're finishing with a fine, super fine aluminum oxide strip in the interproximals. And just making them so that we get everything as smooth as we possibly can, so it's comfortable for the patient.